edsvideo.com. Thank you.
Alright, so Mommy, you're part of the club now. The needle and the finger club.
Make sure you point it.
I can't see through.
You can't see, you just point it. Good luck.
What?
It might help some. It's not supposed to be for intact skin, but it's 20%. 20% bends the cane.
Don't touch. Makes your finger shiny. Squiggly.
Wait. But what if it is in the bone?
It's going to be on 2, 3. So, that probably was not in the bone, it's just not long enough.
Ew.
Okay. But, you gotta treat it, antibiotics. And problem is, it's a puncture wound, you can't really wash it. All you can do is...
The tip has gone out though, right?
Yeah, everything's out. It's... So you gonna keep that? Put it on
no.
A...
So me pulling away probably broke it. When I felt it, I was like, wow.
Keep some pressure on that, Mama.
That's for a little puncture.
Mommy's not 30.
You
have to be blue, Mommy.
Yep, I don't think I have any band-aids here.
Where is
it?
I got more stuff to practice on top of school.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, yes. She's giving me the special
treatment. Okay, Dr. Antonio. You gonna fix Mommy's finger now?
Yes, I am.
She knows I have school.
So now, I am going to fix.
You want?
I need the
Here I go, Mommy.
Why do you need it? To show I'm smart.
There.
You need a lot.
There, done.
Two aspirin
and cold. Mommy, you never put your finger near. A needle near, or it will poke you. But if a long needle, a big needle, and you step close to it, it will poke you.
Okay. And then? Dot. Yeah. Spindle wheel.
God.
edsvideo.com. Thank you.